Guys, as you see, I'm trying to bypass Windows 11 requiring me to create a Microsoft account, okay? So what I'm doing, I'm trying to do this with my video tutorial now, and let's see if this will work on now on January 2024, okay? So as you see, I'm here on the first requirements and I'm on my desktop here, okay? So I'm going to choose my region, click yes here because yes, United States, and the keyboard is this one. Yeah, okay. No, I don't want a second keyboard. I want to skip here. So let's see what's next. Checking out for updates. I'm on the internet, right? I didn't disconnect the internet. We will create offline account, okay? I don't have to log in with Microsoft account. If you don't want to create a Microsoft account, like I don't want to create, I already have one, but so let's name your device, okay? Then I will click next here. Just a moment. It's interesting. Okay, let's see if this method will still works in 2024. Okay. Restart. I'm here on Windows 11. Okay. Set up for personal use. Okay. I will click here. Next. And so it's requiring me to sign in. Unlock your Microsoft experience. It wants me to sign in. I don't want to sign in here now. If you're stuck here on this window, unlock your Microsoft experience with sign in. I don't want to sign in, okay? So look at this. I don't want to sign in. It's requiring you to create a Microsoft account, but I don't have time for this. Sign in options. Sign in with security key. No. And then what I'm going to do, I'm going to go back here. And then I will go back again here at the top. Now, set up for personal use. So now I will try to get that CMD. So what I'm going to do, let's watch my video. Okay, and F10. Okay, let's try. Here is my keyboard. So in my case, I'm on my desktop and what I need is Shift and F10. So let's try Shift and try to click F10. So if you are on your laptop, you need to hold also this FN button. You don't get this function without FN if you are on your laptop, right? So here it is. What I'm going to do here.
Here you can type NCPA.
So what we are going to do now, we are going to disconnect the internet, okay? Because I'm connected to internet, didn't require me to connect with my Wi-Fi, okay? If you are on laptop and it's asking you to connect with internet on Wi-Fi, then what you are going to do, you have to connect to Wi-Fi, connect, okay? So I already have internet here because I have internet with my LAN cable, but in your case, you are going to connect to your Wi-Fi, then we are going to disconnect, okay? Because you can't go next, this is the problem, okay? So now let's type here ncpa.cpl. Enter. Here we are. This will bring my network connection here. You will see yours. What I'm going to do here, right click to disable it. We don't need now. I'm going to disable this, okay? What's next? Bypass NRIO. Okay. Let's try this command now. Ready? Here, this kind of slash. Bypass NRIO. I'm going to hit enter here. Oh, wait a second. Look at this, guys. What is going on here? There are a lot of comments who are saying this method doesn't work, but this method still works. So I'm doing this process following my video tutorial that I did earlier. Okay. Maybe a year before. Let's see. But if you wanted to see that video, here it is. Now, guys, wait. From beginning, enter here. That's great, United States. Okay, I don't want second keyboard. Let's connect you to a network. I don't have internet, guys. This is the option that we was waiting for. You see here, I don't have internet. Click here. Continue with limited setup. Here it is. Now, name your computer. Next, put a password. I don't need a password for the moment. Off all of these features, I don't need it. I don't need any advertising here. I accept. we are ready. Hi. So guys, as you see, this method still works great. But the problem that you are facing with the other video tutorial that you watched before is that you try to get CMD without connecting on internet. You have to connect on internet, use your Wi-Fi or your LAN cable, then we will disable network controller, okay? Then now I'm going to show you how to re-enable your network adapter because we disconnected, okay? So I don't want you guys to blame me, say, Danny, you disconnect my internet, but now how to enable this again, okay? So this is the reason why I'm going to cover this on this video tutorial, okay? So guys, we are here on Tips to Fix. As you know, I have a lot of tutorials that I did. Here it is. So here we are on new Windows 11 on my unsupported PC. So what you are going to do right now, go here on View Network Connection. You see here, you have your Ethernet or Wi-Fi disabled. What I'm going to do, right click and re-enable it again. So now you have internet on your computer. Then we are logging on Windows 11 with offline account, okay? Without needed to create a Microsoft account. So you see this method that I told you, it still works well on 2024. If your Windows 11 is running slow, then watch the other video tutorial that I did to speed up your Windows 11 to run extremely fast on your old computer, okay? So thank you for watching, God bless you, see you on the next video tutorial.